off. Oh, hey guys. Like, we're up. It's 5:29 right now. I just put some Vaseline on my eyelashes, but I'm not putting on like mascara or anything because I'm gonna go in the water. I have like 20 minutes to like get out of here. Sun-kissed. Good morning, Miami. This is the look. This bathing suit is small. Let's go. Is the sun already rising? Me with the tripod at hand. Right, this is the current setup. We have bug spray because apparently they're gonna eat me.
Your toe. If this girl does not get out of the water,
I swear.
So, this is my vlog now. Tomorrow, I'm just here waiting. This girl, per usual, started sleep talking 5 times last night. Like, I'm trying to get my 5 hours of sleep in. She was saying something, she saw me. She was saying something about, we've talked about this, or something like, I don't even know. I'm using this for entertainment as she does this. We woke up too early to leave early. We took 5 million pictures, love that. We literally drove like this with a tripod across our legs, by the way. The most annoying part about sunrise pictures is, at least if like you're doing it in pairs or more than one person, the sunrise keeps changing, like from the second you get here from before it rises to, I guess like that point, you can't really see. So it kept going back and forth. It's like, okay, like let's 20 pictures. Cause the sun just, it's like, it just keeps changing and it's like, oh.
Decrepit. It is currently 7:24. We finished at the beach. I don't know what footage she got, but I was swimming.
Yeah.
But anyways, the restaurant we want to go to opens at 8, so we're gonna wait a little bit, look through some pictures and stuff.
Should we just get there and then wait there?
I'm just gonna look at some pics. Yeah. Wait, you're so cute. Hey y'all.
Hey Gianna. Okay.
So it's fully 11 o'clock at night. Just on FaceTime with... Oh, we're just discussing our plans. Basically, I'm just gonna show Camila because I look a little dead right now. What I did today was sleep all day. So yeah. And now it's nighttime. And now I have energy. Oh, but basically, we're gonna go get dumplings tomorrow and shop for a trip to Cancun. Good night, guys. Bye.
Hi guys, yesterday I rearranged my room. It is currently 9:37. At 10 I'm gonna hop in the shower. I have to drink my green smoothie. I just wanna show you guys what my room looks like right now. Basically, it's not that much different. I just moved my bed from the center to the wall. And then I moved my mirror from that corner to this corner. And I put my hat rack from there to here. And then that's the same. Then I have laundry there and my closet door broke. And my desk is still here. I feel like it's a little more cozy right now, which I like. And yeah.
So we're going to a motel right now.
Is she gonna recognize us for real? We're wearing the same outfit, you bozo. She's gonna be like, girls are so stupid.
I'm so full. Why'd I get that?
Why are you drunk?
Moment of truth. We're about to see if the lady recognizes us.
Hi. I'm picking up an order.
You guys were here earlier.
No!
We didn't want you to realize we came back.
Who did? Who did?
Okay, so
disguises didn't work.
Disguises didn't work. She fully recognized us.
I look actually fine right now. Like, if you saw me like this on the street, I would literally. I think Tamara should speak Spanish with me.
No, it's okay.
Camila, how tall are you? I actually just hit.
Oh, she's so tall.
The 6'5" mark.
Thank you. See you soon.
Yeah,
we'll be back.
From the back, it's wide lens right now.
See how I look.
I'm not rocking with this week. The weather in Miami has been so ugly and rainy and cloudy, and I've absolutely done nothing exciting. I've been in bed the majority of the week, and it's making me feel so unmotivated and I'm just irritated with my own presence right now. That's what we're working with. Yesterday, I didn't vlog because I fully didn't do anything. I went to the mall with Dylan.
Then I went home, was at home all day. And then I went to dinner with my family. Right now, even now, I'm not motivated to vlog, but I need to finish this vlog because it started off good and then the week just wanted to mess me up. Anyways, I'm on my way to Camila right now. I'm picking her up. This morning I was somewhat productive. I did laundry and stuff. You see my mood right now? It really just explodes through the screen. Super excited. Anyways, today we're gonna make bracelets. We're probably gonna get food somewhere or something. Then we're gonna go to Michael's, pick up the stuff we need, and then go back to my house and make the stuff. I'll just let you guys see the rest.
Guys.
Aw, rare girl.
I'm so rare.
What?
We're both irritated.
Because the beach, like, it's our happy place. I look like a boy.
I just miss the beach.
Like, that's what we do every
single
day.
That's literally what we do every single day, and now it's, like, raining.
Right, we're gonna get Pokey now. Catch you guys with our Pokey. We just ate lunch with Harry Drowsy, and now we're going to Michael's.
We're making
friendship bracelets. So when she's in college and somebody tries being friends with her, no.
Mathnasium.
I used to go there.
That's literally, like, my second home. Serbia. Going
shot on down. Anyways, so hit me up. You know what we should start an Insta shop of bracelets.
Insta shop?
We should start an Insta shop. While we have nothing to do, we just do labor.
Who's gonna buy them? I'm scared.
Guys, sorry.
Stop saying his name. Better blur out his name.
Nope.
Didn't think so. How you doing, young lady? Giving really dry. All I can do is try. Give me one chance. What's the problem? I don't see the
ring on your hand. It's you that I want. Oh, I'm in my feels now.
It's gonna be your car if you keep f***ing around.
Vibe with me if you can. Try to catch my vibes.
Summer vibes right now. All right, keep your eyes on the road. Listen to my theory. You can agree to it. If a teenage boy drives a black BMW, they're already a 9 out of 10.
No.
Yes. Like, we're not talking about personality, we're talking about looks.
So. We're looking at the beads right now. I have these at home, but I don't know like what letters I'm missing.
Boy, what the hell, boy? Move it.
Are these hippos, rhinos?
Move it.
Hi, guys.
Oh my god, you're not getting me in this.
Are these ponies?
Those are ponies. I'm putting on my mask. I'm sick of it.
Okay, comment down below if me and Camila should make best friend shirts.
You need to cut out some of the boy, what the hell, boy.
17? That's literally how much college costs.
Long story short, Tamar and I had very different childhoods.
Guys. What we bought.
We should do like model walk. We both go. If a model agent is watching this, 305, blah, blah, blah. Hey guys, it's my dress.
We're gonna do the wolf hop trend.
No, we're not.
Yes, we're actually doing it right now.
Okay. Get it? I like the first cat. Doing the wolf girl hops.
So, I spilled all the beads everywhere. I cleaned them up, but.
I don't understand how
this works. Anyways, we're about to watch Luca, the Disney new.
No, we're not.
Can I show you the trailer?
I'm not putting sea grapes and tea.
No.
Tea, right?
What? You did that on purpose. No, why would you do that?
I forgot I lost beads in the process.
Oh, we made friendship bracelets. Can you see this? How does that fit on your wrist? Does that not cut off circulation? Okay. Mood ring.
His name is Mark.
Mark.
Guys, I have an obsession with Mr. Hamster.
Hamster apparently without a P, so I ruined his bracelet.
We fully made him a bracelet.
I made him a bracelet.
Okay, well, it was my idea to write Hamster on it, and she wrote with a P, because his last name's Hamster, in case you didn't know. Go follow
but the But I thought
it doesn't matter, we're trying to find where to go eat, and we're all... She's just complicated. I'm wearing my merch.
I'm complicated. She only wants pizza. I gave her 7 options. She goes, no, pizza.
I've been craving for the past 3 days.
And you made me eat healthy today because you said you wanted to eat healthy. So
yeah,
I'm not understanding
for lunch,
why.
For lunch, I was in the mood for healthy. Now I'm in the mood for pizza.
That's worse, to eat junk food at dinner. I hope you know.
No one wants to go. Okay, we'll catch you when we know where we're eating. Guys, I just had a pineapple pizza. Okay, let me just explain what happened. So today I decided to wear my merch out. The merch I made literally in 2018. And like I discontinued it after like a month. And I was just, it's just like comfy, so I was just wearing it. I was like, what if today like somebody comes up to me when I'm wearing my own merch? What happens?
A little girl came up to us and asked for a picture.
But she was actually so sweet, so if you're watching this, shout out.
She was so sweet.
So cute. And we got a picture, but just how embarrassing, like.
Oh, muffin.
since I got that hold off me. Living life now that I'm free. My space to cover up my eyes. Feeling like a star, you can't stop my shine. Solo, I'm a solo, I'm not a solo.
Movie theater? I know, I'm gonna turn it on. Normal room.
Yay.
I'm on my iPad. They're making more bracelets.
I'm remaking Noah's.
Guys, I was literally a little dancer. A little racer.
Do they know?
Guys, I wrote this about you. My future husband. I was literally my feels. Forget the flowers of reuniverse away. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect
wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need. Hey guys, I'm currently going live. Can they even see this camera?
Next up, we have...
Let me see this, man.
I took a shower.
Don't show my driver's license.
All right, guys, I'm going to end the video here. I love you all so much. So good day. Thank you for watching.
Is it the same number?
I hope you guys are doing the things you love. Yeah. Subscribe if you're new. And I will see you guys very soon. Summer vlog number 2, out.